couple really good passes in that sequence, just didn't finish.
Fadeaway is good that time from Jordin Canada.
Ooh, under duress, made it look easy.
Oh, a tough shot by Canada in a crowd and lays it high off the glass.
I'll tell you what.
Salute with 11 seconds on the shot clock and is out of bounds. Dana Evans takes a peek with a step back move. That's a long two.
Who these athletes are, their fact that they're, you know, you have a Chicago story here with Candace Parker. And that's been a great part of being part of Marquee.
With anyone from the Chicago Sky maybe making an appearance.
I mean, I would love that. You know, I call every show, I try to find many different perspectives. And it wasn't about like, okay, I'm trying to create controversy or I wanted to really just dive into.
Does not have the foot speed to keep up with a brush screen like that.
Rip away here for Dana Evans, off to the races, and one! Body bucket and one! Go ahead, Dana!
Great concentration. Dana Evans bringing a lot of fire here.
Here's Evans, who's kind of flirting with a career high nine. She's got 13 points. 21 minutes here so far. Remember, she was recovering from a bout of COVID and just joined the team this past Monday. So only a few days here in training camp. Dana Evans, she's got a new career high after knocking down that shot. Dana Evans, a deep three. And I mean deep. That was over at Gary, Indiana.
That's
deep.
Right.
Shot clock is off. Dana Evans and the Sky can take the final shot. And she wants to take it. It's Dana Evans' time. It is Dana Evans' time. 21.
Dana Evans has been outstanding on the offensive end. Let's see if she can get something started here in this defensive possession.
Dean up Jordin Canada, flips it up. How many times has she hit a shot like that tonight?
Man.
With a hardship exemption. Dana Evans has been the answer all night long for this guy. From up top, here's Canada. Refuses that screen from Campage. And she ties it at 85.
Dana almost forced a turnover there. Good on-ball defense.
Wow, look at that dribbling move and that finish. Jordin Canada going to work. Opening night of the WNBA. And this one has been a thriller to watch. Brown knocks it to herself, has Canada. And Jordin Canada